to submission.
Here it comes! Not so fast, Zombozo!
You have a problem with milk?
You said you were going to hypnotize us into submission!
It's a common phrase!
It so isn't!
I've heard it.
She's heard it.
Then!
Well, that man said it just now.
If we're through with the distractions, you should all now have a cake batter. With the exception of Mr. Tennyson.
Gwen! What happened to constant vigilance?
I don't know. He wasn't doing anything and I got bored.
Unfortunately, we can't proceed until all our students are ready.
Fine. Just...
Why'd you make it so huge?
Bigger's better? I'm a hero, not a chef.
Well. What a cumbersome cake. You'll need the industrial oven down the hall.
Ben, would you care to join me under the table?
Oh, Gwen, he's trying to get rid of me.
This is your chance to snoop. Find a hole in this chef story. Grandpa and I can handle Zombozo.
Zombozo is really bad at planning.
I know, right? Even a couple of kids can outsmart that clown. He will know what hit him. private cousin chat.
I had a cousin once.
I'm still here.
I miss him every day.
Anyway, I'll be making my giant cake now. Bye! Zombozo really works here. There's gotta be a paper trail. Oh, yeah. A file cabinet. A through L, M through Y. Aha! Clowns! Good thing I'm a speed reader. Man, there are a lot of clown bakers. It's Zombozo's application! All the answers are right here! Apply it online, refer to computer. Oh, come on! Time to find the lies in Zombozo's pies. Wait, this actually looks like he tried. Huh, hate to say it, but this is all surprisingly legit. Huh, Zomboni is his real name. Guess he really does have other stuff going on. Maybe I'll go bake my giant cake after all. Hope the class isn't too held up.
This is a holdup!
How predictable.
What is your bidding?
Great idea! We'll pretend to be hypnotized. Grandpa?
Yes, fellow hypno-drone.
I'll pretend to be hypnotized. What is your will, master?
Everyone, throw your wallets here. You, the only not old one. Gather all the wallets and bring them here.
Here are the wallets, sir.
Family photos and hard candy of all the victims I could have...
Tough break. Guess you should give up crime forever.
Nonsense. That's what Plan B is for.
You've been watching the Cartoon Network YouTube channel. If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.